Vienna, Austria. Reporters, photographers, and fans greet the film celebrities as they disembark. Tony Curtis had recently become a proud father. His lovely actress wife, Christine Kaufman, carries their firstborn, a girl. Mrs. Jack Lemmon is also famous as a star in her own right, Felicia Farr. Arriving on a later flight, Natalie Wood has to run a similar gauntlet. Traveling is much more complicated for a celebrity than it is for a private citizen. Especially during arrivals, you really have to be on your toes, always ready with a quick smile, as much poise and elegance as you can muster after a long trip, and quotable answers to rapid-fire questions from the eager press. One free day in Vienna, Natalie Wood set out to do some sightseeing on her own. It was a good idea, but she didn't reckon with photographers, who kept asking her to pose for just one more, until her free day sort of disappeared. However, Natalie did manage to have some fun along the way in the Volkspater, Vienna's popular amusement park. The arrival of Natalie Wood on the set causes a stir among Austrian fans working as extras. Her costume is unconventional, to say the least. She discusses its finer points with director Blake Edwards before they resume shooting.